Gotcha. Tiny Dancer doesn't have as much bite as Black Widow, does it?
Took you long enough to figure it out. I thought you were the brains behind this operation.
I am. It's nice to be appreciated.
Nice suit. You've caused me enough problems.
And I'm not done yet. Where's the girl, Monica?
Oh, not so easy as that.
Where are you taking the Inhumans? Where are you taking the Inhumans?
Somewhere safe. You can't have all my toys.
Of course people are toys to you.
No. Not toys. Noble sacrifices to the greater good.
Bad guy bingo. Are you twisting your mustache inside that suit?
Not me. But everything I've done has been for the future of humankind.
Your prisoners are human too, Monica.
You should know this better than most.
I've heard that argument before. Always ends with people dying.
Everything with you.
What's that supposed to mean?
I haven't forgotten Aiden.
Neither have I.
The Avengers have done enough damage, caused enough lives. Don't call that on A-Day. We don't need you anymore.
As long as you're keeping people in cages, I'm not going anywhere.
Wouldn't you like to know?
Damn it. You won't get off that easy.
I've
We've got a special guest here.
Binder. She's coming with us.
Hey, have you seen a teenage girl? Brown hair, about yay high?
Yeah, in the cells. She wouldn't come with us, though.
Okay, just go. Kamala!
Black Widow? What are you doing?
Come on, let's get out of here.
I'm going home. To Jersey. I don't know who I was kidding. No hero.
I don't know, I got a Quinjet full of people who would disagree with you.
I couldn't control it. I keep passing out. I blew it.
Hey. Mistakes are gonna happen. To be honest, Jersey wasn't my finest hour either.
Tiny Dancer.
Look, kid, you're already a hero. The only one left to convince is yourself. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Are you okay?
I'm sorry. I messed up.
It's okay. Why don't you get inside? Tiny Dancer.
It's good to see you too, Bruce.